We'll return together to our home, bathed in rays of gold.
Thank you. There you are. Shall we commence the...
You make me proud.
You.
Oh, this is a rare occasion. I can't remember the very well. It is. Allow you, the house, can remember your...
Well then, may the golden...
You again. I thought you'd receive a summons to the round table. Nefeli Lu, we met at Stormvale. I'm glad to see you here. I have something for you. I found it in Godrick's grafting grounds. You were the one to defeat him, I would hazard. Make good use of it. I don't intend to make a habit of scavenging corpses. Ah, yes. I wonder if you've met my foster father. He's in his study. The room Ensure's guarding just over there. If you haven't already, I advise you introduce yourself. Father is leader of the Round Table. I'm sure talking to him will be worth your while. It's about time I headed off. I'll see you again.
We meet again after all. I apologize for any offense given by my bearing, but I'm quite unable to move, you see. So, what do you need? The misshapen corpse under Stormvale. That is a sacred relic of the Black Knives Plot, as that famed night of assassination is known. It happened during the golden age of the Erd Tree. Long before the shattering of the Elden Ring, someone stole a fragment of the Rune of Death from Malaketh, the Black Blade, and on a bitter night, murdered Godwin the Golden. That was the first recorded death of a demigod in all history, and it became the catalyst. Soon, the Elden Ring was smashed, and thus sprang forth the war known as the Shattering. I once wished to become a scholar, you see. I've spent many an hour scouring the archives for knowledge of that fateful plot. The world has grown crooked, and if you intend to put it to rights, you'd better understand what happened to make it this way. And that thing is to blame for the shape I'm in now. I urge the utmost caution. Don't disturb the corpse more than necessary. Ah, you defeated Godrick and claimed yourself a great rune. Looks like we both got what we wanted out of Stormvale, didn't we? Well done, friend. Something to mark the occasion. Go on, take it. As you might have guessed, I still can't move. My fighting days are behind me. No need to be polite. I've no use for it anymore. Ah, so you've met Dee. Dee is an old friend. We found ourselves journeying together for a time, bound by our exploration of death. But our paths have since diverged, never again to cross. Though that's hardly an uncommon fate for two friends. Dee was telling me that he discovered the mark of the centipede. The centipede is an ancient symbol of the Cursemore. As long as whoever finds and uses it is not nefarious by nature, then we may be able to form an alliance. If only I could speak to them in person, and if they were like you, all the better.
Did you need something? Are you acquainted with a man named Roger? You know, the piteous fellow hiding away on the balcony. He was a formidable spellblade in times past. Don't let his easy air deceive you. He was wise beyond his years, stout of heart and clear of mind. No more, though. You see him now, ravaged by thorns, muttering and rambling, like he's half dead already. I can't stomach to watch. Take well the lesson, friend. That's how you end up when seduced by those who live in death. When grace is sullied, it rots people from the inside, breaks them.
Oh.
Now, those are
the challengers.
Find them well.
Excuse for a lord you were. Craven to the bone. Pushing me about like that. And after all that grafting, where did that get you? Look down on me, would ya? Godrick, you filthy slug. Feel it. Feel it. Feel my bloody wrath. Oh. Hello there. This weasel was... Godrick was always looking down on me. He got what he pleased. bloody deserve thanks to you. I tell you though, what goes around comes around. He had an ugly heart, an uglier countenance, and met the ugliest of ends, eh?
Hello? Is someone there? My name is Hayata, and I'm journeying in search of the distant light. If I might be so bold as to ask, would you donate any Shibiri grapes in your possession to me? My eyesight has been weak since birth, you see. I can't tell which way I'm supposed to go next. One of those grapes. I can feel a distant light in the back of my eyes. It will lead me to my true duty. Is a finger maiden. Oh, many thanks to you. Now I can feel the distant light once more. You are most kind indeed. May the blessing of the fingers be upon you. You are most kind indeed. May the blessing of...
Aren't you? Believe it or not.
For a...
Well,
you're a true...
My name...
Presuming
only... Apology.
I'm afraid my meager source...
Oh, right.
I can tell you...
You've seen that...
That's the...
Only it's not...
After they did...
The Academy...
As you might have...
Making entry...
And so on...
When they come...
You...
Well, that is...
Selen
will...
I followed...
But Selen will...
Accused...
I still...
The illustrious...
Why?
Without one.
And you'll never...
And if you...
Once you...
Would you...
I know it.
But still...